Huh. I don't want to damage the car.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
Hey, what up, y'all? It's your boy DJ Pooh. Y'all listening to West Coast Classics, the only station y'all should be listening to.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib? Man, fuck you. I see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe you got rid of that old yee-ass haircut you got. You get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with. Nigga.
Nigga. So sleeping in the bed will save the game in advance. Save orders at any time off mission using the quick save button on the phone. Clothes can be changed at your wardrobe. Okay, same as Grand Theft Auto 4. Alright. I don't want to play now. What? Silver. Wow, I'm silver. That was silver. Can I redo that mission? Man, that was horrible. Man, my suck. What is this? Health kit? Drink a beer? You didn't even open that joint, just drink it, just drink it like that, just drink it again. It's like unlimited. Let's not drink anymore, I might get drunk. Yeah, I think I'm a little bit drunk. Let's get out of here. Go get my car. I don't know why. Whoa!
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, huh?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
Alright, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Let's go there then. See players, movie. Ammunition. I wanna start buying a gun. Asshole. Someone shooting at me? Someone was shooting at me. Oh, that's bad. I don't know if I have money for some guns. Oh man. Look at the game. Wow. That's a nice parking right there. Where's the gun shop? Right here. See how much money do I have? $328.
I can take the serial number off.
I guess I'll get a pistol. Damn, I can't buy it. I need a little bit more money. I can't buy anything. I don't wanna buy a knife. A waste of time going in there. Alright, let's go do a mission, guys.
Start, you piece of crap.
Let's go, Simon. What? Oh, wow.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy.
Simeon? Simeon?
So good. Hug me.
Yeah, hug me.
Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month. Huh? Anyway, congratulations. Wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changed.
I tell you what, man. You tell me exactly what you want, and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Nah, never.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, you know?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right? Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to get What you mean,
us.
Fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say,
maybe next month.
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just the bike. Hasn't made the payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Fuck you, and come on.
He's about a yes master ass nigga.
Let's go to Vespucci.
All right, let's go.
And you still rolling with that old raggedy ass here? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be an old hairstylist type bitch. But now it's all starting to make sense. Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Fargo's dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Ooh. Yeah, let's take this part.
I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Man, this ain't even blowing
up. Fuck that car. Get this car.
Get your ass back in here. You being a dick, you know that? You ain't sitting this one out, homie.
Oh, yeah.
Shit. It's a reason Simeon pays.
Oh, man. Do this.
You okay? I ain't so sure about that.
Yeah, step up, nigga.
course this dude real. Who else gonna have a required surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Man, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
Alright, man, look. Wow. Ain't quiet. In and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one live dramatic crash crazy, really shoot a motherfucker in the back like a motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
And that's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
I'd see me in a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
Psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then he asks you to do something above and beyond. You fall out, fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool.
Where the fuck you get that from? That ain't my life, dummy.
How about the boy with the eye going around the way? Marcus or something? The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be as the story of your life, asshole.
Okay, exit climb.
Who was I to, nigga? Hey! Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You alright?
No, wait, wait! Away from me! Are you sample agents?
Yeah, you guys gonna get your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Shit, man.
I can kick him. There we go.
Yes.
And I don't like this shit one bit.
So I'm drunk. Oh, okay, okay, I'll stop.
Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in the past life to deserve your stupid ass?
Yeah, I'm so ready right now. Get down, man. What the hell? Oh, you heal over time. Okay, that's what's up. It's not healing. Pick up bullets.
These marks don't even know what we're here for. You just blast their people. That might be why they irritate.
Up there, shoot that nigga. Bust his ass. Look out, they running on you.
You get busted some bad ass. Appreciate it.
What the hell? I missed like 12, 11, 11 shots. Oh man, that was horrible. That was so horrible. Where's the other guy? Where's the other guy? What? I shot him, didn't I? Should you pick up all the bullets you might need it for later? Did he leave me? Oh no, it's right there.
Man, I said punch it, homie. Nigga, I should punch your ass for kicking that shit off. Bike don't mean nothing, homie.
What? Oh man. Oh man. I'm slacking so hard right now. Taking my time. Taking my sweet ass time here. Oh, okay, so it regenerates 50%. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm sorry guys, I have Down syndrome right now. I'm like enjoying this game so much, and I'm not even thinking what I'm doing or something. Let's do this. Oh man, I wish he was not there. Oh my god. Alright.
That's because he's sitting on
140
cubic inches right
there, nigga. Oh shit, Professor, you're right. It's right there, I see him. Running over. Oh! That's horrible. Move! Oh my god. Oh man, that's pretty cool. Just chill here. HTM. That's my password. Balance $400. That's what's up. What? What? I'll just check my ATM, man. Get that's bullshit, man. All right. Bullshit, man. That's horrible. Damn, I wish that never happened. I'm getting chased by helicopter and other stuff. Not cool. Not cool. Not cool. I just need to outrun them. And there's a police right in front of me. Oh no, there's two police right in front of me. It's not cool. Stop shooting at me. Fuck, man. Stop following me. Huh. Interesting. Ouch. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. Off it! Off it! That's pretty cool. Your health regenerates. Only to 50% though. Yeah. That's what I get for killing a cop. I need to like maneuver, like not going straight or something. There we go. Safe for now. Oh, hell no. Ooh, that was dangerous. Safe. Oh man. I got shot in the head and I'm still alive. Look at that. Damn. What is this? Gates?